What's going on? Face Remix here, and I'm actually here to bring you guys a actual, more like an update video, I guess you would say. As you've noticed on my channel recently, I've been doing more on PS4 streaming, as you would say, but I'm actually bringing my PS4 streaming over to PC. As you can see, I've actually got face cam here and shit set up here. And I actually just got done working on an intro and my new YouTube banner. We'll see, guys. What I want to do is, I know my channel originally started off as Disparate Remix Plays MC. And then I moved on from that to Scarlet Rose after a couple of years. And then now it's Face Remix, because that's the clan I'm with in World War II on PlayStation. That's the clan that I represent, and it's what I'm going to represent throughout any game that I play. But enough with all that. I want to talk to you guys. I know I'm not that big of a YouTube channel or anything, but it's come to my attention that I've been gaining more subs throughout these last few weeks of me just streaming regularly, and I appreciate that. I mean, I really do. I mean, I don't have enough time to do this when I can because I work third shift, but hey, I do what I can. Most people aren't on when I stream, but hey, I mean, that's just the other side of streaming. But what I wanted to talk to you guys was what would you like to see on my channel? Would you like to see me bring back, like, Rust Zombies with Thong Lord back from the past? Do other custom maps? Maybe get some other friends involved? Maybe if you want me to bring back Minecraft, a game that I haven't touched in who knows how long. Let's see what else. Maybe this game right here, Knights of Pen and Paper, I could record that and play it. I mean, it seems like a fun game. I mean, it's the same thing. I could record Duel Links and show you guys duels, which would be fun. I mean, I've done it before. It's not that big of a deal. What else could I do? I really have a lot of games on here that I can play. I mean, I just have a lot. They're just in folders and everything else. But yeah, I have a lot of games. Call of Duty World at War for custom zombies, Don't Starve. I mean, really, it's just all about what you guys want to see. And sometimes what I'll post. But I'm going to try and get into an actual recording, like, routine. And I want to see how long I can keep that up. And it's actually my goal, by actually the end of this year, to actually hit 100 subs. For the fact that I've had this channel since 2014. And this is the one that I based myself off of, and this is where I got my standing start up at. And it would be nice to see how far I could take this channel. But anyways, guys, if there's anything else you'd like to say to me, leave a comment down below, subscribe, and click that bell. That way you'll know any time in the future that I'm streaming. And if you'd like, you can either submit a DM, or you could also submit an inbox to me through YouTube if you ever want to collab, or if you ever just want to be in a stream, or if you just want to be heard in my stream. You can always shoot me a DM and I'd always be glad to respond. But having said that, thanks for your time for listening to my update video, and I'm glad I got the chance to talk to y'all. Thank you.